Yeah.
Ask me where I'm going.
Where are you going?
I'm going to the Cannabis Cup in Amsterdam.
I had this little bad thing, something like them tens. She gave a nigga mad brain, something like the Wiz. But you see the sad thing fucking with her is the chick ain't even had brains, dummy like a bitch. So I tried to show her about the world and about just who we really are and where we've come and how we still have to go really far. Like baby, look at how we live broke on the boulevard. But all she ever want me to do is unhook a bra. Then all I really want is for her to go down low. Before you know it, she wet enough to get drowned slow. And all that deep shit I was previously down for, replaced by freak shit I am currently down for.
Lots of TV, I am coming to you live from fucking Amsterdam.
Look at me.
Sucking on a cannabis sucker. Hash pop. Sucking on a hash pop.
Magic mirrors.
Favorite beer. Everywhere you look, Heineken. And like I said, hash pop. I love. Are we in Holland? Just headed to the Cannabis Cup real quick. Let's see what they got.
What we're doing.
Where are we going?
We're in a 2009 Cannabis Cup.
In Amsterdam. Shit, look behind you. Come on. That's some dream world shit. Oh.
It's Charles Emerson. I know what it is.
My son is
Feeling crazy and a little bit retarded. So what, it doesn't matter, cause I know just where my heart is. Never had a 9-to-5, never had a market. But my marketability can be felt in any market. Loyal only to those around when it started. But even at that, I still feel like a target. The hardest part of making the music the hardest is when you can't decide between a human or an artist. Any old human can write within the margin. But an artist is a fallen tree heard from the forest. The burnt taste buds from the mama beer porridge. But I'm way cooler, that's why I'm junior, but became my own man sooner. Nigga, I'm a ruler, can't be measured by a ruler. I can make sound, hear it.
The only medicine that I use for this is cannabis, man. I know it works. I don't use any of that. I bet you use medicine.
I wanted to also show you this.
I don't use any of
that. Look at that.
I only use cannabis.
I just ate some mushrooms.
You can catch me in the cherry red 150. Ooh. Got the grizzly locked in the stizzy. Pop the glizzy doing 60 down a one whizzy. Drunk pissy. Trying to cruise through the avenue while my people's just popping bottles up in Sue's rendezvous. Fuck that. Spun the UE, lost the hubcap. It's back to the shack. Came back in a what's that? Straight from Paris. Ooh. Jacob Debbie's day. Baby cabbage. Debbie Gellis.
Nice.
Bird, cherry radish. Fish out the dealer. Got the check for the squealers. Wear a vest for the killers. Nothing less causes realer in the Big Apple. Quick to get the shit tackled, enemies spit at your best friends, kidnap you, trust no one. Got beef, buzz, yoga, yeah. You don't need no one.
Nope.
Talking about that you owe him, I'ma go for dolo. Scarface, what I'm a nolo. One V, probably solo, but you need throwing bolos. It's hard. It's hard work, baby.
I'm from Australia.
Yes.
And I'm just coming here to get really blazed and drink a fuck load of beer.
I'm back.
back to writing again. And it's just me, my blunt, and my pen. And that's the world I've been living in. Green eyes, green mind, green Heineken. All the above I recommend. Be different, just don't pretend. Do it before it's cool, pre-trend. My doctors deal with herb, pre-med. I do this bed around 4 a.m. But I got some pussy last night, should be no 8:10. Usually I wouldn't have wrote that line, but like I said, I was short on time. So let me redeem myself for some big words. I got a knack for sharing what I have observed. Lessons I've learned, I'm taking my turn. Be patient, stay focused, you will get yours. Better than the rest, I passed the test, yeah, you can call me professor.
How to make a Mod Sun mixtape, I'm gonna teach you how.
Check out this cover. Check out this. This is a preview. This is a little preview.
Oh, dude, it looks so sick on camera.
That's about...